birthday weekend, even though so much dramatic stuff has happened. Car broke down, power went out at the factory, sound wasn't working, no air conditioning. Only to wake up, go to church, Uber to church, look at my transactions, somebody stole like $300+ in fraud charges. Gotta handle some more stuff. Boot camp starts tomorrow, and I gotta get my cartel to Uncle Joe. So. But I got a new outfit that my friends bought me, 2 new pairs of shoes. One was donated from a friend who works in the store unexpectedly. I was blessed with some money from my parents.
Not donated.
What? Balling, donated to me.
Not a charity.
Parents gave me some money, sister gave me some money.
Jackson's on the phone again.
Jackson gave me a fake gold necklace. No, it is fake, but I really appreciate it because I need some accessories. Man, it's just been fantastic. So, highlights for me from the music show. Honestly, everybody was just troopers. Volume 4, who's used to having certain conditions, you know, mics working, cordless. They did that stuff without their normal, without their normal recording. Still killed it. They did a great job. I really appreciate them. Of course, when it was dramatic, and they said, "And now introducing Dennis Reed," and then all the lights shut out. It was like people started. The world would try to steal your light, but when you got people and you're surrounded by love, they'll hold their lights up just like my friends held their lights up. You cannot be stopped.
Stay on my mind.
Y'all got multiple.
If it is enough, why do I feel this way?
Hurt so bad.
Why do I feel so sad inside?
Hey, hey.
If it is enough.
Y'all face look good.
Everybody who kept saying help me drink this.
Hey.
That was Dennis.
Tiffany did our face and she said she don't. Yeah, she said we remind her of
why she didn't come
to Alaska tonight? And I told her she can hang out with us at a time.
So yeah, I don't know if it's like still controversial in 2017 with Christians going to the club, but I know that I actually like going to social functions and being amongst that type of energy, and I especially wanted to do it for my birthday. So the day after we did the Good Music Show, we stepped out to SMG, which is down in the epicenter in Charlotte, North Carolina. It's like a movie theater, but then at nighttime, it's like totally lit with, club atmosphere. I really like it, especially since my brand over the past years have expanded, not to just be just for, the church or the church community, but really amongst the culture. And so, it's like an adult recess, and it was so crazy. Every time we step out, it's going to be a whole bunch of dancing, especially with my group of friends. Kind of like the life of the party. So, yeah.
In the trunk. You play with my money, then check this out, your pop in the trunk. $3 million a month, but I just did 3 years on the bump. Oh, you wanna slop, I'm headed to Oakland like Kevin Durant. What is your point?
So let's be clear that you can expect a dance cypher any moment. You can expect a singing cypher any moment. It's always a party. My brother's there. So they're really brothers. Just don't expect a party every single time.
Stand by.
so much I want to share with you guys, and I promise I'm going to do a way better job of uploading content weekly. I'll show you guys some more of what happened on my birthday, as well as what, like, all the other things that we've been doing as we're getting ready for the fall season. It's a lot going on, and thank you guys so much for tuning in. And if you haven't clicked the subscribe button, please make sure you click that subscribe button, and please share it with a friend. All right, till next time. Peace.